parked just up on the mountain here. Animal track. See, we're at the top. Well, not the top, really. We're in a valley. Trying to figure out if we can take that single track. Oh yeah, there it goes. I just rode up here, so don't ask me why I tried it. It's my bike's idea. Back on the trail. To that difficult section. I don't know if I'd go any further. I'm kind of committed now. Big rock slide right here. I don't know if I can get beyond that. At least if I was to fall, it would just be on some rocks and sound simple enough. Oh. Hey. Not part of the plan. No place to put my foot. Then you gotta get back through this shit. Into that. I'll never get it back up by myself. Okay. I'm traveling by my own bike. Alright, baby. Jeez. This is a good. At least it's not a cactus on my ass. The problem is, my right foot is caught underneath my bike. Damn it, I just wanted to go up. Done. I'll come back to you here. Well, leave it on until I get my foot out, huh? Wow. Wow. It seems to be really stuck. I can't seem to get my foot out when I'm doing the splits. Wow. Let go of my foot. Bob sees this. This is gonna be no fun. I think I'll have him do the handlebars and I'll do the pushing. So I stuck way down there, came down there, came across there, and then we made a ridge. We
should have just dug our own trail.
We should have. Are we hiking to the top? Or no?
What the hell, why not?
Okay.
Really rough to travel.